Hey guys, today I'm going to be telling you that SpongeBob actually mostly includes a lot of hamburgers. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Bye bye.